Adult mosquito surveillance is a major component of the city's mosquito management program. The insect control branch uses a network of more than 35 New Jersey light traps in and around the city to monitor adult nuisance mosquitoes. These traps use light to attract insects, which are then sucked down into a collection jar. They run 24/7 during the summer, and samples are collected at least 3 days a week. The trap locations tend to stay the same each year to allow for historical comparisons. The data from each collection day are posted on our web pages. The data from these traps are used to evaluate the success of the mosquito larva sighting program. They're also used to monitor the effectiveness of an adult mosquito control program or fogging. Each trap collection is sorted and the mosquitoes are removed. The numbers of male and female mosquitoes are recorded and the female mosquitoes are then identified to species. It is important to accurately identify the species, as not all mosquito species bite people. In a typical summer, Aedes vexans makes up 95% of the adult mosquitoes collected in these traps. The eggs of this species hatch after a summer rain. Other common species are the cattail mosquito, Culex tarsalis, and Culex restuans. The adult nuisance mosquito count is one of the components of the city's adult deciding factor analysis, AFA for short. Other components of the AFA include rainfall, temperature, and soil moisture. When the AFA is high, adult mosquito control may be required. For more information, visit winnipeg.ca/insect control.